Fandoms are surely the backbones of idols' lives. So, most sorts of support are immensely appreciated by K-pop stars. But still, there are times when the methods of support just get way out of hand, thanks to some bad apples who never learn their limits. Let's dust off some of the most annoying and also disturbing incidents caused by fans that embarrass the hell out of their idols. Number 1. ARMY and the illogical harassment. Since forever, fan war is an indispensable part of the K-pop community. When all the disputes happen, ARMY is no longer an unfamiliar face, due to their large number, which means more aggressive fans. Well, it's no surprise at this point that ARMY's come after EXO due to the ongoing quarrel of the two fandoms. But even one of the most respectable groups in the Korean music industry, Epic High, was once ARMY's target as well. In June 2016, the leader of Epic High, Tablo, posted a photo with a small word, RUN, on it, and his caption said that the song would be performed at their upcoming concerts. Fans congratulated on their tour. People said they were looking forward to it. Basically, everything was fine until many ARMYs flipped out and flooded in the reply section to curse Tablo. And why's that? They accused Epic High of stealing one of BTS's famous songs, RUN, simply because the two songs have the same name. What makes this even more absurd is that Epic High's song was released in 2010, which means it was 10 years old by then, while BTS's RUN was released in 2015. But ARMYs didn't even bother to check that information. The situation got so out of control that Tablo himself got a comment, settled things down, and asked for peace. That ain't the first time some ARMYs' ugly behaviors got called out by other idols themselves. Earlier in the same year, SHINee's Key also criticized some rude BTS fans on his Instagram. It seemed like they had added his personal KakaoTalk account into a hate group chat as revenge after BTS's Young Forever album was suspected to copy SHINee's old concept. In his post, Key was enraged. "You can't call yourself a fan. You poor people, it was 6 a.m. Recently, I have been suffering from insane messages and calls. This is incredibly insulting and I can't stand it. Everyone who spams my phone with 600 messages, stop." Obviously, some ARMYs' action, in this case, is not only disrespectful, but also violating Key's privacy. You may say that protecting your idols is a good thing to do, but it's definitely not fun when fans start directly dragging other idols into the mess. Number 2. ARMY and the ticketing shenanigans. Harassing other idols aside, a group of ARMYs also did something very inconsiderate to both A-Pink and their fans. In 2017, A-Pink's concert Pink Space was officially sold out of tickets after only 3 minutes. This has never happened to the girls before, so pandas from all over the world were so thrilled and happy. However, later, they soon discovered that more than 2,000 tickets were returned, which is kind of a humiliating scenario for any celebrities out there. Like, many non-fans would definitely think that A-Pink were involved in some kind of serious scandal, and fans were turning back on them. To everyone's surprise, it turned out that ARMYs were messing around with A-Pink's ticket portal in the name of ticketing practice for the forthcoming BTS's Muster event. And pandas only found this out when they caught many ARMYs shamelessly selling Pink Space tickets online. After the incident came to light, not only pandas, but also Korean netizens overall, were infuriated, considering how thoughtless those BTS's fans were. Lots of ARMYs later had to write apologies and make pleas asking A-Pink and their fans not to judge the whole BTS fandom based on some bad apples. Number 3. XOL and the bomb threat. The tension between XOL and VIP has dated back to the overlapping promotions of Love Me Right and Bang 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 in 2015. Ever since back then, fans of both groups have already butted heads due to the voting for the Battle of Trophy on music shows. And they sure have said plenty of mean stuff about each other's idols. Adding fuel to the already blazing fire, the fan war did not just rage on the internet. Things escalated so quickly that the national security of the Philippines was involved. In June 2015, Big Bang planned to hold a concert in the Pearl of the Orient Seas, and things started going wild after Filipino XOL threatened to bomb the venue. Given that the Philippines has a history of dealing with the terrorism issue, this was considered an extremely grave matter, and no one was ready to take this lightheartedly. That post quickly circulated on social media, as VIPs and even normal citizens of Manila were panicked and shared it to warn others. As the lives of many people, including the artists, were being put in serious danger, the organizers of Big Bang concerts took extra measures to track down the person behind the threat. In the end, there was no bomb, thankfully, and that one XOL had to apologize for her insensitive behavior, claiming that it was just some foolish joke that had gotten way too far. But dumb joke or not, threatening the lives of many others is never a fun thing to do, and fans should understand the limit before their actions can't be undone. Number 4. Bana and the Obsessive Jealousy. Veteran K-pop fans can never forget the awful mess between B1A4's fandom, Bana, and the girl group Dalshebet. All the blood feud started from the collab stage of B1A4 and Dalshebet at the 2011 SBS Gayo Daijeon. What was the problem then? There were a lot of sexy dance moves, and there was a lot of touching between the boys and the girls. As anyone could expect, fangirls of B1A4 got furiously jealous and started calling Dalshebet's members with horrible names, like bitch and ho and many more. One member, Sari, was even faced with a petition signed by more than 10,000 Banas on Naver, asking her to go die. Things did not stop there. The real mess kicked off when some Banas claimed to be kidnapped, assaulted, and even raped by Dalshebet's fanboys during the event Idol Star Athletics Championships. You heard it right. Dalshebet fans, darlings, were accused of despicable crimes that could eventually put them in jail, and Dalshebet's reputation could be permanently ruined. Obviously, the situation had gone out of hand, so the police had to step in, only to find out that they were all nothing more than disgusting rumors. In an interview, the police said that there weren't any disturbances or crimes committed during the Idol Star Athletic Championships. There was nothing out of the ordinary that occurred, nor were there any reports of such behavior. However, neither Dalshebet nor fans received an apology, and Bana still continued their harassing agenda by hacking into Dalshebet's website. They made a pop-up threatening Dalshebet and darlings, then spammed B1A4 schedules and information on the homepage. Dealing enough with life threats, Sari had no other choice but to come forward and apologize, even though the poor girl did nothing wrong. Well, fortunately after that, the whole fuss seemed to end, or at least it was abated. Still, this left a dark stain on B1A4's fandom that the boy group cannot brush off. Number 5. ELF and the Overboard Cyberbullying. In 2007, a girl named Eunji appeared on Star King after her major attempt to lose weight, from 87 to 47 kilograms in just 3 months, celebrating the extraordinary achievement on national television. With the star from Super Junior, Kangin, this could have been Eunji's best moment in life, until she decided to post a photo of her taken with Kangin on Cyworld, a Korean social network. And things got completely off track since then. Feeling jealous of the girl, many ELF started leaving tons of malicious comments under her post and in her message box, calling her distasteful names and even sending threats. Bullying Eunji for standing too close to her oppa was one thing. These elves even targeted her weight situation and fat-shamed her. This cyberbullying has reportedly led to Eunji's severe depression. After only a short time of handling the situation, Eunji just couldn't take it any longer and decided to end her life. The tragic incident made elves finally realize their ugly behavior toward an innocent girl. One fan posted a handwritten apology, reflecting on how her and others' hate comments could be a factor that prompted Eunji's decision, and regretting that she had acted on jealous feelings. But it was too late after all. To be honest, K-pop fans need to comprehend that no matter what they do, their actions will eventually reflect on their idols. If they did terrible things to others in the name of protecting idols, their beloved stars' careers could be badly affected as well. And they should know that being aggressive online could still lead to real-life consequences. So, which case from those above do you find the most upsetting? Do you know any other things some fandoms have done that embarrass their idols? Comment down below to share your thoughts with us. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to BeBoss TV for more great content. Thank you for watching.